Hey, hi, hello, namaste. Today we are going to demonstrate you a simple experiment. It's basically called a ping pong ball experiment. It's related to fluid mechanics. So the basic requirements are, you need a transparent box, something like this, two balls, a ping pong ball and a metal ball which is basically heavy. And these are the few bits of accessories for the setup of the experiment. So let's begin. Hey guys, now let's begin with the experiment. Everything is set up. Now basically what we have done is, the metal ball is fixed at the top using sellotape, and the ping pong ball is also fixed to the bottom of the box using sellotape. So now only thing remaining is we have to pour water and begin with the experiment.
Guys, today I am going to explain what is the phenomenon and what is the reason between the ping pong ball experiment. And the main reason is the drag force. Drag force is the resistance which a solid body offers to the floor. So this is our experimental setup, which consists of a transparent jar and two balls, that is a metal ball and a plastic ball, dumped on the respective water. And then the force is applied as shown in the figure. It is seen that the metal ball moves towards the application, the point of application of force, and the plastic ball, which is air filled, moves away from the force. So the formula which we are used is the drag force formula, given by CD into rho into AV square by 2, where CD stands for drag coefficient, rho is the density, A is the area, and V is the velocity with which the jar is moved. So for sphere, it is found that the drag coefficient or CD is equal to 0.047. If we keep all the constants like CD, A, and the velocity as a constant, we can see that FD is directly proportional to rho, that is the density. So it is obvious that the density of metal ball is more than that of the plastic ball, because metal ball it has more weight than that of plastic ball. So since density of metal ball is greater than that of plastic ball, we can conclude that force experienced by metal ball is more than that of force experienced by plastic ball. That is, drag force experienced by metal ball is more than that of the plastic ball.